German media say a teenager wielding an axe has attacked passengers on a train in Germany. He injured four people, three of them seriously, before police officers shot him to death. The attack took place Monday night. Local media quote officials are saying that the suspect is an Afghan migrant. He reportedly entered Germany by himself and lived in a facility for migrants and refugees who are minors. Media are also reporting he started to live with a foster family 2 weeks before the attack.